love you. I'm gonna love you. We got our coffees.
Coffee bean.
And
we saw chickens.
And baby little chickens too.
They were getting grocery store this morning. And coffee bean.
And our next stop is the shark dive tour.
North Shore Shark Adventures. No, we just got coffee bean and we checked in and we're going to get on the boat here in about 30 minutes or less.
Okay,
we just got on the boat and we're getting ready to leave here shortly.
All right, guys.
We're in the harbor.
Yep, come on down.
Okay, so we're just waiting to dock up to the cage and sharks are like circling the boat.
Got really excited, nervous.
Yeah, they like,
I saw that.
The fins came up and everything. But they, you could see like, there was like three or four down here behind the boat. Offshore up here. Got 2 miles back to the land.
Saw a bunch of sharks too.
Yeah, there were. I don't know if it's the same ones, but there were. It seemed like there was a lot.
It seemed to be about the most I saw at once was about six or seven. Yeah, maybe seven.
That was it. That was awesome.
Aloha! Welcome to the North Shore Shrimp Shop! Let's go get some how do you say it?
Acai!
Acai bowls! Come on!
What'd you get?
I got the acai bowl. You said it that time.
Yeah, you did. You got it right. I got a cup of ice because my iced coffee melted, so they gave me ice. Everyone just saw you do that.
Look! It's so pretty!
How was it?
It was freaking awesome. I liked it.
It was?
Banana and strawberries and granola and honey and a little bee pollen.
You didn't get bee pollen.
No, I'm joking on that, but they do have that.
We found a basic wall. Well, we went to the Rip Curl store, we went to this surf shop, and then to the Volcom store, and didn't really find what I was looking for. But maybe we'll find some. We've come to a decision on a shirt with Rip Curl. Dude working there was super helpful and telling us all the local things to do. And
I wish we had more time.
Yeah, I wish we had a little more time to do those things. But Abby got an Asiago wool.
Yes.
Can you say it?
Acai.
Acai. Just think of Saeed from... Lost. All right, well, we're back at that food truck. We were at that food truck area we were at last night for lunch. I'm gonna try Pappy's tacos. Papi, I love you, Papi. All right, I got two fish tacos and a chicken taco, and Abby got a super burrito.
Oh my God, this thing is heavy.
Yeah, I know it is.
That one looks really good.
Fish? This one?
Yeah.
Should've got whole fish, maybe. You're in for a real treat, I have a feeling. Man, Pappy killed these tacos. Yeah, super good. Super, super good. But Mike's Hooli Chicken, you got a guy playing live music. Sounds pretty good. He's playing Maria Maria by Santana right now. Okay, so guess where we are. Can you say
Dharma Initiative?
Dharma Initiative. We're at the Dharma Camp. Look at this.
So cool.
Okay, so this is from Lost. Obviously, this is part of the Dharma Initiative. This is their camp where they were.
In reality, it's a YMCA camp.
Yeah, actually used. It's a YMCA camp that's used right now. But we had to go get permission to be on the property. And there is the Dharma Initiative sign right here. This is freaking awesome. So yesterday we did Kualo, obviously, and you know, all the different Lost things and Lost sightings. You know, we saw the different scenes from Lost. But yeah, this isn't even on property. This is probably a good hour and a half away from where they shot all the other stuff. But yeah, this is the Dharma Camp, and it's like in the middle of nowhere out here. I mean, it's so obsolete. I mean, there's like the beach over there, but it's like completely grown over. It's like, you know, it's crazy how far away from everything it is, but we're here. So freaking cool.
So sweet.
Oh, look. Others Village.
Garden. Dude, Village. No way. So yeah, it looks like buildings 18, 19, 20, 21, and 22 were part of the Others camp. It's all right here.
We check into like places that we go all the time.
On Swarm.
So since we saw Dharma Initiative camp, I was like, oh, we gotta check in.
Yeah.
So I check in and I see Lost Crash Site. Little did we even know that I think down there a little bit is the crash site that they did when first episode.
Oceanic Flight 815.
When the plane crashed on the beach.
Yeah, but we're like, this is literally the tip of Oahu. I mean, it's like, the road ends right over there. I mean, and I think this is all military base over here because it's a no-fly zone for my drone, and there's an airfield right down the road, so I'm pretty sure it's all military. But yeah, this is all, I mean, this is right at the edge of the island. So this is pretty wild. I mean, it's just crazy that, and I understand why Lost filmed out here, because it's so obsolete out here, like there's nothing.
Like literally the road to get to this section, it dead ends right there, and it's just like a gravel road you can't even take.
Well, it's closed too. It's gated off. So that's why I was pretty sure it was military. But
wow, we were diving for sharks right out there today.
So pumped we have Kunu to show us the way. I'm gonna check out that beach, just because. I mean, I think we have to. Okay, so we did actually find the beach right here. So this is it. This is where Oceanic Flight 815 crashed. This is the crash site scene that they filmed Lost on. Abby read online that during production they left everything outside. Like, obviously that's a huge plane crash, but
24/7, so people could like literally just go by and check it all out.
Yeah, but look right here. That's potentially where Jack saw the illusion of his dad. I mean, it could have grown over by now, obviously, but this is freaking nuts. I'm so glad we even just checked. But yeah, we're just driving and past the Dharma, and then Abby said we checked in and saw that this was the Lost crash scene, and we're like, we gotta find that. So we looked it up, and this is it. That's nuts.
got troubles of the not today. They're gonna wash away, they're gonna wash away.
We are going to do the sunset hike. Mahalo. No, it's like a half hour maybe, half hour hike. Forty minutes.
Two different pillboxes.
To two different pillboxes, yeah. Park at the little elementary here in Sunset. And then there's a trail all the way up to it. Oh my god, there's chickens in the freaking woods. These chickens kill me.
They're insane.
They're everywhere. We were like, you know, like watching Moana, we're always like, why is, because I think the pig's like
the cutest one.
Yeah. And I never understood why the chicken was like the main character. I totally get it now. There's literally chickens everywhere. I mean,
if chickens are not Hawaii's like
state bird,
it should be.
Yeah. Well, I don't even know if we're halfway up yet or not.
We have two pillboxes. We haven't even come to the first.
Yeah, it's been pretty. They said this was an easy hike, and it might be, but that first half of those stairs were unreal. Whew, but look at this. It's so cool.
It feels so soft.
Yeah, all right. We almost made it. We're like sitting here dying up this trail, and some dude just comes running by like it's nothing. Pillbox, which was a military outlook.
And here's the inside of the bunker.
So this was a pillbox, like lookout bunker from World War II. That's freaking insane.
We started from the bottom, now we're here at the pillbox, the first one. On to the second. At the bottom. Look at this boulder. This is a nice boulder.
Oh, that was a nice one too.
There's so many nice boulders.
Okay, well we are back in Seven Brothers.
Grilled cheese.
I got the Spencer burger this time.
Small short story here. We did not drive our rental car to Seven Brothers. We had to get a lift because we went on a hike today. And we parked at a school because that's where we were told to park. And then we come back from the hike and our car is locked up in the school parking lot. We had no way to get it out. So anyways, yeah, our rental is locked up in the school. We have no access to it. These sweet, 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 sweet people drove us back to our Airbnb. And so, yeah, in the morning we're gonna have to take another lift back to get our school rental car at 6 in the morning. So that's been our evening.
Not exactly how it was supposed to be planned, but I just hope, yeah. Anyways, we're back at Seven Brothers, and we got awesome food. So I got the burger, we got the crazy fries again, and Abby got grilled cheese, and her milkshake is coming.